Prince William just made urgent announcement to America, we need to something about this now. Americans have a giant independence streak. The United States took its future in their own hands over 200 years ago, and now we are a nation who shows no signs of stopping. No matter how many Democrats rise to power and try to convince the U.S. that we should hand over our sovereignty to someone else, patriotic Americans will always remember what independence means to us. With all of that being said, America isn't against teaming up with other nations when a global threat arises. In fact, the U.S. has a pretty great track record of being on the winning side when it comes to world wars and the dictators who rise and start them. The most recent threat putting the entire world in jeopardy is one that is recognized by a virus-like ideology, instead of an individual, like in previous times of peril. We're talking, of course, about the religion of Islam. Those who ascribe to it are instructed to do many things, which include having lots of Allah-loving babies, then teach those babies to kill the infidels. There are a lot of reasons that the world is worried about overpopulation, but it's that specific population that is most concerning. Prince William spoke about overpopulation in London on Thursday night, according to Daily Mail, and while political correctness prevented him from saying what all of us were thinking, a deeper look into his comments tells us what England is concerned about. Prince William has warned that the future of wildlife is under threat from rapid population growth, as he prepares to welcome his third child. The Duke of Cambridge, 35, made the comments at the Tusk Gala dinner in London on Thursday night, saying, "In my lifetime, we have seen global wildlife populations decline by over half. We are going to have to work much harder and think much deeper, if we are to ensure that human beings and the other species of animal with which we share this planet can continue to coexist." There is no question that this increase puts wildlife and habitat under enormous pressure. Urbanization, infrastructure development, cultivation, all good things in themselves, but they will have a terrible impact unless we begin to plan and to take measures now. William's father, Prince Charles, previously spoke out about his concerns over population growth in a 2010 speech at the Oxford Center for Islamic Studies, warning that the world faces monumental problems as populations rocket. The fact that Prince William has been directing his comments about overpopulation to those in the Muslim community for the better part of a decade should tell us that the leadership of England understands the clear and present threat that the exploding Islamic population is presenting in Europe. We, unlike the Muslims who have invaded the entire Western world, don't believe in killing those who we have differences with. Because of that, our options are a little more limited. In 2008, in an interview for a documentary with Sir Trevor MacDonald, the Duke of Edinburgh also issued a warning about overpopulation. William is set to become a father of three when Kate gives birth in April 2018, but before the news was announced, a San Francisco-based organization called on the couple to lead by example and stop at two children for environmental reasons. Having kids, which promotes smaller families, wrote an open letter to the royal couple in July urging them to consider foregoing having a third child, in favor of modeling a smaller, sustainable family. The organization spoke out after Kate joked about having more children when presented with a baby gift during the royal tour of Poland. Having Kids executive director Anne Green said, "William and Kate have a tremendous opportunity to model their choice of having a smaller family." When Prince William warned about overpopulation, there's obviously a global application that anyone could take from. We should all do what we can to be conservative with our natural resources. However, when he references the ability to sustain us all at Western levels, it would give the impression that those in the Western world don't know how to treat the resources at their disposal. The incredible influx of Muslim refugees from the Middle East has put a drain on Western economies as well as the justice system and basically everything else that most of us have grown to being accustomed to. The problem with overpopulation doesn't lie with healthy and productive families like we assume the Duke and Duchess have. The problem lies with boys being brought up to rape, abuse, and kill, women and children being considered to be second-class citizens, and people defecating in the streets. At this point, we have a quality problem much more than a quantity problem. While this isn't a popular message, it's good common sense that the more productive people we have in the world, the more productive our world will be. If we each take care to populate our countries with people who are more concerned about being innovators instead of killers, this issue could solve itself.